7-year-old archaeologist Arthur McConnor is now missing for more than 2 weeks. His latest expedition in Egypt was...
Archaeologist Arthur McConnor never returned from his last expedition. The 47-year-old's father was known for his research about ancient Egypt and its technological capabilities. His neighbors said...
After 14 days, the rescue team have stopped the search for Arthur McConnor. The man who was leading the search said in an interview that it is highly unlikely for the archaeologist to still be alive. McConnor's last GPS signal came...
Thank you. Thank you.